freaky, buzzing a glass cage. It's a big world, and it revolves in a hard way. And we check another planet's cars in the dark days. Stuck in a game, playing God, and we can't make ecstasy and greed. Keep us in a glass cage. I'm drifting lazily through time and space. An English wanderer who's wondering how long it takes to find my place. Am I a road and being forced to poke my pride and stake to make it to the finish in this race that's full of liar fakes? Well, I'm as fragile as a China face. Every day I feed his life before it even sees the light of day. I'm not perspiring, trying to run at the required pace. That's why I'm getting high, hoping one day I'll finally fly away. My life is tricky, seeing gravity is lowering. Every time reality just fully crashes to the floor. Where the average score is like a balancing board, weighing heavy on the floor as well as his salary soar. A place where vanity the law and four talent is scorned. Cause they don't make them can live for how much cash you can floor. And as it falls, it grinds its doors and keeps us fighting in good. So when I was asking what the fuck is this all happening for? It's a big world and it revolves in a harsh way. Every second half the planet's passing the dark days. Stuck in the game playing cards and we can't let cause empathy and greed keep us in a glass cage. It's a big world and it revolves in a harsh way. Every second half the planet's passing the dark days. Stuck in the game playing cards and we can't let cause empathy and greed keep us in a glass cage. It revolts in a harsh way. Every second of the planet's cast in the dark days. Stuck in the game, playing cards that we can't lay. Cause then the sea and greed keep us in the glass cage. It's a big world, and it revolves in a harsh way. Every second of the planet's cast in the dark days. Stuck in the game, playing cards that we can't lay. Cause then the sea and greed keep us in the glass cage. It's a big world.
Yeah,
it's a big world.
People in glass cages shouldn't be from planets, George. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That one went down well.